Hello, K.M.K here, coming with another the Casting of Frankenstone video. So, last time we did one with Linda and Chris surviving, which was pretty epic. We got that done. I wonder what this is. Don't know. So, the next goal is for us is to get some of the following things. Just to give you guys the idea what I want to do. Since we are doing the Chris stuff, which is so cool and all, you know, but so let's do the following. I want to get this one where Maddie is killed in the atrium. I want to do that one. Just the 0% one. Don't know. We'll have to figure that one out later. And since we got the consumed stuff, I think Chris is one of the ones that has to be consumed. So we will do Chris. So we're gonna let Chris be here consumed. And we're gonna get Maddie getting killed in the atrium. Let's go. And then we do it again, and then we're gonna do Maddie and Chris.
You got your damn movie. What more do you want?
She wants the champion.
You lied to me.
I did no such thing.
Like hell you didn't. You promised me.
It is no fault of mine if you misinterpreted what I promised you.
My mom just died. You knew I was grieving, and you took advantage of me.
A traveler is only as strong as its vessel.
You got a hell of a lot to answer for, and a lot of hell to pay!
Sorry, Chris, but it has to happen. Go ahead, Frank, you can have her.
Damn it! He's too strong!
No! 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 jump from the power cut? Shit! That's how we got down here. There has to be another way out. Please tell me you understand what... What the fuck just happened back there? Yeah. Believe me, I wish I knew.
Well, for Lynn, that would be like, at least we know what finally what happened to Chris.
If we can get that working, we could probably power the elevator. Let's try it.
Of course.
Think that fixed the elevator?
I guess we're gonna find out.
How the fuck did I ever end up here?
Madison, I'm so glad we're finally able to talk one-on-one.
The fuck are you? What have you done?
Ah, yes. A regrettably unavoidable series of misfortunes. I don't expect you to understand everything at play here, but suffice it to say, one cannot make a proverbial omelette without breaking the proverbial eggs.
Eggs? We're not fucking eggs. You lied. You cheated, manipulated, and now there's some kind of horrible monster hunting us.
I have never lied to you.
Oh, give me a fucking break, lady.
I can make your nightmares go away. I will make them go away. All this pain, all this trauma, gone. You just need to tell me you want me to.
Let me just think it over. Go fuck yourself.
Then I'm so very sorry for you.
No, you're not.
Come.
Hey. I like it. I want to scout Sam. That's all.
I already killed you once, Frank. And I'll do it again if I get the chance.
You'll experience it up close soon enough.
What? Where am I? What happened?
No time for that now. Come along.
Huh? Whoa, that hypnosis really helped.
Frank Stone is finally the man he was meant to be. My champion. A killer worthy of the entity. The bleed between worlds is open, split apart by sacrifice and violence. All will be swallowed by the entity's power. And what of me? The one who served up this world for it to devour. I'll oblige as its faithful servant, existing only to drink in its knowledge, share in its glory. I am Augustine Lieber, and I have brought the entity to your world. lifetimes of toil and torment. All for this beautiful moment of sublime perfection. Have your eyes ever witnessed such transcendence? Such raw, unbridled glory?
And Sam will kill her. Franklin will kill her.
Your plague of visions will soon end. Just as I promised. I bear to you the offerings. I humbly await my reward for loyal service, unending.
While you're ahead, Sam. You never learn to quit while you're ahead. You never learn to take good advice. So why start now? Hills.
Are we sure this is a good idea?
This is the only way we know for certain. And we have to know.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
It's in there, all right.
What do we do with it?
We separate it. We each take a piece. Then we take them as far away from each other as we possibly can, and we never, never let them come back together again.
Let's see. Okay, now you can enter it.
That can't be our only option.
I wish I had a better idea. But we have to live with what happened. And the Riveras. The Riveras. We can't let it hurt anyone else.
Okay.
Oh, Robert. If you only knew. Whatever happens next is my responsibility. Mine. You just need to go live your life. Never think about this again. Never tell anyone about what happened. You were never part of it. You don't know anything. You understand?
I awake, unsure where I am. Then memory floods back and I know. Our world is gone. Consumed by a living realm beyond space, beyond time. Thanks to me.
Open the door. Ji-Woon Hak.
Another killer, I assume.
So it means that he met other killers? Oh, this version of Sam, I mean.
What the?
I like that it, personally I like this the most, because it started with Sam and Frank Stone and it ends with Sam and Frank Stone.
Hello. I don't suppose any of you. Nah. Nah, this isn't right.
There he is, Frank Stone.
Killing or surviving, the entity will play with our souls for all eternity. An endless hunt of fear and hope, pain and sacrifice, from which even death is no escape. And now, let the trial begin.
And time for the cutscenes again.
Hello.
So our next step is to get well, it depends, of course, if we get an. Is make sure that nobody dies. So we are going to try and get a 4K, or at its very least, Chris and Maddie. Don't forget, guys, we have the obligatory end scene, eh? There we go. Nice. Yeah. Just have to wait. And then we can do the Jamie, play through. Man, Frank Stone, I can't wait till you come to Dead by Daylight. So, do we have it all? Sam survived, so we got... But what is this one? Maddie sacrificed. What is this 1%? How do we get this 1%? Yes, returned. Maddie hypnotized. Maddie was hypnotized by Augustine and left her. And left with her. And that means that you have no other choice but to come with her. I hope it is not a that doesn't form a problem. That is, but we will see. What are these two? Linda killed, Maddie captured. Linda killed, Maddie escaped. And then what is this? This one is really complicated. Okay, let's get going.
You got your damn movie. What more do you want?
You lied to me.
I did no such thing.
Like hell you didn't. You promised me.
It is no fault of mine if you misinterpreted what I promised you.
My mom just died. You knew I was grieving, and you took advantage of me.
A traveler is only as strong as its vessel.
You got a hell of a lot to answer for, and a lot of hell to pay!
Okay. So, that doesn't work. But that is good to know. But I don't want the consume ending of Maddie. But shooting him doesn't work.
You got your damn movie. What more do you want?
You.
So what will happen if I shoot her?
I did no such thing.
Like hell you didn't. You promised me.
It is no fault of mine if you misinterpreted what I promised you.
My mom just died. You knew I was grieving, and you took advantage of me.
A traveler is only as strong as its vessel.
You got a hell of a lot to answer for, and a lot of hell to pay!
So I cannot get a four-man escape.
That is Frank Stone.
We gotta go. We gotta run. Now!
So I'm curious. Now. So now we can do two really quick ones. In the locker. That was a brutal kill. So this, just for just to make it fast.
Still, let me clean you off.
We'll get it on this one.
If we don't, you can just make it up to me in my trailer after the shoot. Ugh. Oh, it's like spearmint cough syrup.
Yeah, all my gagging was kind of real.
Worth it, though.
You guys want me to leave?
All right, on your feet, people. Everybody back to one. We're going again. We are going again. Okay, sound speeds.
Camera speeds. Everybody settle. And hold. And hold. And action.
Frank Stone is finally the man he was meant to be. My champion. A killer worthy of the entity. The bleed between
and then we do then we do not another one where she was thrown down by the in the atrium.
And violence. All will be swallowed by the entity's power. And what of me? The one who served up this world for it to devour. I'll oblige as its faithful servant, existing only to drink in its knowledge, share in its glory. I am Augustine Lieber, and I have brought the entity to your world. Lifetimes of toil and torment, all for this beautiful moment of sublime perfection. Almost unbearably so. I bear to you the offerings. I humbly await my reward for loyal service, unending. Consumed by a living realm beyond space, beyond time. Thanks to me. Whether killing or surviving, the entity will play with our souls for all eternity. An endless hunt of fear and hope, pain and sacrifice, from which even death is no escape. And now, let the trial begin.
And that was a shorty. And now one more with Mary Frost from the atrium. And then we do Maddie and Chris, and then Maddie, Chris and Sam. Why does this take so long? My oh my, why is this taking so long? Why can't we wind it up forward? Bam bam boom 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 da 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 bam bam boom 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 special things boom 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 boom. Thank you. So, let's see. Let us first do Maddie, Chris, and Sam, and then who is the other one here? Oh, Maddie killed. Oh, Maddie was killed by Frank Stone. Okay. Oh, cool. I got a 0% one. Nice. Oh, then this is Linda. These are all the fits with Linda. So there's a 4% one here. Okay. So let's do it again. And then I will fill the kick, but I will do the skill check. And see if it changed anything. Boom! Sidewalk slam.
Thank you.
Oh, so tempted to fill it here.
Frank Stone is finally the man he was meant to be. My champion. A killer worthy of the entity. The bleed between worlds is open, split apart by sacrifice and violence. All will be swallowed by the entity's power. And what of me? The one who served up this world for it to devour. I'll oblige as its faithful servant, existing only to drink in its knowledge, share in its glory. I am Augustine Lieber, and I have brought the entity to your world. These lifetimes of torture.
toil and torment. All for this beautiful moment of sublime perfection. Almost unbearably so.
Okay, Frank. Kill the hole. Dat is echt echo's echt triwet zei.
I bear to you the offerings. I humbly await my reward for loyal service, unending.
And then, of course, control Maddie. I wonder if that necklace does something. What's in here?
Okay, now this can't be real, right? It's not really there.
Now that she's at this part.
Are we sure this is a good idea?
This is the only way we know for certain. We have to know.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
It's in there, all right.
What do we do with it?
We separate it. We each take a piece. Then we take them as far away from each other as we possibly can, and we never, never let them come back together again.
I wish we could see him in here.
Our only option.
I wish I had a better idea.
But we have to live with what happened. And the Riveras. The Riveras.
This sounds off.
We can't let it hurt.
How Linda sounds.
Else.
Okay.
Film strips never should have come back together.
Whatever happens next is my responsibility. Mine. You just need to go live your life. Never think about this again. Never tell anyone about what happened. You were never part of it. You don't know anything. You understand?
I awake, unsure where I am. Then memory floods back and I know.
And then I was going to finally go back to get those last killer add-ons.
Beyond space, beyond time. Thanks to me.
See what will happen now.
She isn't Linda anymore, is she? She's something else.
I thought you were a goner after what happened.
I've been gone before, but I always come back.
What about Augustine? What happened to her?
I hope she got everything her cold little heart wanted. And I hope it was everything she deserved. Who were they?
I don't know. Somebody like me, I guess. Somebody like you now, too.
I don't like this. We need to keep going. Come on.
But where would we go?
Why haven't you left this campsite? Why are you just sitting here? This campfire. We're safe here, aren't we?
We're.
We're? What do you mean, we're?
Whether killing or surviving, the entity will play with our souls for all eternity. An endless hunt of fear and hope. Pain and sacrifice, from which even death is no escape. And now, let the trial begin.
Yeah, okay, now one with Maddie and Chris. And then one with where Maddie falls to her dad. And then Linda, Maddie and Chris. back, I had to drink and take a bio. And then I had to check something. Oh, Maddie, Sam, Chris survive. Okay, that is them. Nice. So somewhere here we have Maddie and Chris. And Linda, Chris and Maddie. Should be easy. There's a 2%er. Nice. I'm on fire. Who is this? And how do we get that? The two here. Here's something. Here we got two. But what is this? I don't know. Now, Maddie and Chris.
Fucking thing!
Thank you. good. Now one with Maddie falling from the atrium, and then we will do Linda, Chris, and Maddie.
Frank Stone is finally the man he was meant to be. My champion. A killer worthy of the entity. The bleed between worlds is open, split apart by sacrifice and violence. All will be swallowed by the entity's power. And what of me? The one who served up this world for it to devour. I'll oblige as its faithful servant, existing only to drink in its knowledge, share in its glory. I am Augustine Lieber, and I have brought the entity to your world. Lifetimes of toil and torment, all for this beautiful moment of sublime perfection. almost unbearably so. Every good story needs an ending, Sam Green. And ours has been long overdue. Await my reward for loyal service, unending.
Advice for your old gal, Maddie Bear Mom? Sure could use a little help right now. Any help at all? Thanks.
Let's do it.
Are we sure this is a good idea?
This is the only way we know for certain. We have to know.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
It's in there, all right.
What do we do with it?
We are We separate. We each take a piece. Then we take them as far away from each other as we possibly can, and we never, never let them come back together again.
That's pretty poorly finished, that part. After you watch it so many times, you notice a lot of flaws in this part.
That can't be our only option.
I wish I had a better idea. But we have to live with what happened.
This part also, it sounds really bad. And the Riveras. The Riveras. Yeah, it sounds really bad.
Hurt anyone else.
Okay.
But also how the characters stand. There is no...
Film strips never should have come back together.
There is no emotion in the body language. And that's something that you start to notice after you've seen it so many times.
Whatever happens next is my responsibility. Mine. You just need to go live your life. Never think about this again. Never tell anyone about what happened. You were never part of it. You don't know anything. You understand?
I awake, unsure where I am. Then memory floods back and I know.
Do we really need a trickster? Yeah, we do.
Consumed by a living realm beyond space, beyond time. Thanks to me.
Little freak. You were gone. We made it. We made it out.
Not everyone.
Oh, Linda. I can't believe
she isn't Linda anymore, is she? She's something. Sam didn't make it out?
I saw him back at the house. He saved me. I hoped he'd make it too, but... What about Augustine? What happened to her?
She was so familiar.
Did anyone else... Who were they?
Dunno. Somebody like me, I guess. Somebody like you now, too.
I don't like this. We need to keep going. Come on!
But where would we go?
Why are you just sitting around? What's going on here?
I got the feeling that she already witnessed a trial.
It's almost here. We have to run.
I don't think that's an option.
Why isn't it coming after us?
We're safe here. Or we were.
Were? What do you mean, were?
I think she was already in a trial before this.
Whether killing or surviving, the entity will play.
The thing is, I feel like there is something missing.
An endless hunt of fear and hope, pain and sacrifice, from which even death is no escape. And now, let the trial begin.
Because the way that she is saying it, or were, I think she was already in a trial. You know what, guys? We're gonna stop here, and we will do everything the next time because I'm tired. And once we did the last part, then we will do the J-Mate thing. En obligatory Augustine ending. think if I wasn't so gone for so long, we would have done the rest also. Okay, guys, so we got all of these medi shots. Oh, okay. Okay, that's good to know. Many shot than this. Okay, okay, then hunted. We did this. What is this one then? What could these two be? This one is Linda. Just this one and this one. And what is this one? This one we will get next. But what are these? Chris returned, pretty cool. Who else is sacrificed here? What is that 1%? Okay, Sam, Chris survived, nice. Got that one. Unseen, but we did see it. Oh, that's over next time. So, we will see you next time, guys. Bye.